Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Or agar aap yahan pe new ho, if you're new here, then thank you so much for stopping by. And today's video is about Hira Monkey, the Diamond Bazaar inspired outfits that you can wear for a wedding function, your own wedding, and other festivities as well throughout the year, because I think they're gonna be evergreen. And if you wanna know about me, then hi, my name is Ranji. I am currently living in New Delhi, or mere paas 10 plus years experience hai in the fashion industry, and I'm also a co-founder of an Indian ethnic homegrown brand. Stay till the end of the video because you will love this video, and I don't want to waste any more time, so let's get right into it. All right, let's begin. So this is the first outfit which I literally think screams Hira Mandi, especially jo sakal bana wala gana hai. In that song they're wearing all this beautiful yellow, and let me go try it and let me show it to you guys. Okay, here is the first fit. This is beautiful. Matlab, this is so Hira Mandi. The dupatta speaks for itself. And I think this one is really pretty. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. I think it screams sakal bana so much. Okay, so how would I style it if I'm actually wearing this to a wedding? It's very simple. Ye sab pehne ke guts nahi hai mere paas. Inspo from the movie itself. That's how they're wearing their bangles. This is the first look inspired by sakal ban from Hira Mandi, and I love it. The dupatta is doing everything. It's a full length anarkali, perfect for a haldi or even a wedding function. Oh my god, this is like, okay, so Hira Mandi ke jo outfits hain, we have to understand ki everything is full sleeves or like at least long sleeves. So sleeveless is not Hira Mandi, I can tell you that. Matlab, I have not seen almost anyone wearing anything sleeveless in kisi bhi clips mein. Let me show you how we'll make this into a Hira Mandi look. If I were to go to a shadi, I would wear this look with contrast jhumkas rather than same color. Guys, to be honest, I absolutely love this look because it's so simple but it's so elegant at the same time. You know, like I would just wear it like this with this beautiful big earrings and everything. I think it's perfect. This is the next look from Hira Mandi, and actually I have seen a lot of dark colors going on. Again, full sleeves, very important. Also, jab aap aise wale outfits purchase kar rahe ho, please be careful because market mein there are so many dupes and fake. Sabse pehle make sure the fabric, right? So this is a very scrunch wala, very rich fabric, real mirror works. Make sure you don't go for a dupe because I think that is a waste of money even if it's like half the price, because it will not last you long, and pata hai rakhe rakhe bhi you cannot wear it again because chances are ki fabric kharab ho jata hai. So actually I'm just gonna wear this dupatta like this because they are also doing that in the movie. It's looking beautiful. If I were to go to a wedding, oh my god, this is such a wedding outfit. I love this. Ye to matlab, this can, it cannot scream more wedding than this. Especially if you are the bride and it's your mehndi, this is perfect. I think it's so pretty. I would style it with some beautiful choker necklace like I'm doing here, and a mang tika, and that's about it. And I would skip earrings kyunki already so much is going on. I don't think it's important. Okay guys, now this look, now this screams more Hira Mandi than actually Hira Mandi, I'm kidding, but isse zyada nahi ho sakta. Like I think, oh my god, this is beautiful. Like I don't know, and if I were to style this for the wedding, I'm going to go like this only to a wedding. Ye look itna acha lag raha hai guys, I'll show you the full outfit, but also I'm very intrigued ki why don't people dress up like this, kyunki itne acche kapde hum log kyun nahi pehante. Like life is too short to dress up boring. I love this. नाउ दिस इज द सेकेंड लास्ट लुक. नाउ आई थिंक दिस लुक्स रियली रियली स्क्रीम हीरा मंडी, बिकॉज वेल नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द कलर्स, क्योंकि आई डोंट थिंक ऐसे वाले कलर्स उसमें यूज हुए हैं सीरीज में, लेकिन डेफिनेटली बिकॉज ऑफ द नेकलाइन एंड द फैब्रिक एंड द स्लीव्स. बिकॉज लेट्स नॉट फॉरगेट कि हीरा मंडी में बहुत ज्यादा फुल स्लीव्स यूज हो रहे हैं, इफ नॉट ऑल ऑफ इट इज फुल स्लीव्स, राइट? क्योंकि हीरा मंडी में इट्स नॉट लाइक कि सारे हैवी आउटफिट्स ही यूज हो रहे हैं, नॉट लाइक दैट. सिंपल सोबर आउटफिट्स भी यूज कर रहे हैं, एंड आई थिंक दिस इज परफेक्ट अगर आप डे के लिए जा रहे हो. बट ऑब्वियसली आई वुड नॉट स्टाइल इट लाइक दिस इफ आई वॉज गोइंग आउट फॉर लाइक अ डेट ड्यूरिंग द डे टाइम और अ डे टाइम डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग. तो ये है लास्ट आउटफिट, एंड आई थिंक टू बी ऑनेस्ट ये वाला तो अगेन सकल बान जो गाना है उसको बहुत ही ज्यादा इट काइंड ऑफ रिलेट्स टू इट, बिकॉज एक्चुअली उस सॉन्ग में एवरीवन इज वेयरिंग काइंड ऑफ डिफरेंट ह्यूज ऑफ येलोज एंड मस्टर्ड्स एंड इट्स लुकिंग ब्यूटीफुल. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस आउटफिट व्हाई इट्स सो हीरा मंडी इज बिकॉज नीचे घाघरा है, एंड आई हैव पेयर्ड दिस विद दिस हथफूल. It's not the hatfuls that they're wearing in Hira Mandi because those are like the extravagant Indian wale type ke hatfuls jo actually hatfuls bahut expensive hote hain. At least mujhe wo expensive lagte hain. This one was very good. Like it was not that expensive. It was from Amazon and I absolutely love it. So guys, this is the final look. Lekin, how would I actually style this to a wedding? It's a little bit different. So let me just quickly show you. So I basically changed everything, and what I did was like, मैंने दुपट्टा ऐसे hang किया है. I actually love how the ghagra looks. I think it's so pretty. And there are so many different ways to style this ghagra. Lekin, this is just a very simple, plain old way, and you can wear this to a haldi. You can actually even wear it to your own haldi if you want something simple but also elegant. As for jewelry, I've kept it very minimalistic. I did not take these bangles off because I thought ki acha to lag raha hai, right? So why take them off? And obviously I kept the hatful because it's so again it's minimalistic, and I kept the same earrings. I took out the नाक बंद, व्हाटएवर यू कॉल इट, नोज रिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक कि कुछ ज्यादा ही एक्स्ट्रा हो जाता है. अ वेरी कंफर्टेबल सूट फॉर समर्स. आई एम लविंग दिस, लाइक इजी एंड ब्यूटीफुल. गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. आई रियली होप आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया हो. डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट लाइक सब्सक्राइब, एंड यू कैन शेयर विद ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स एंड एवरीवन एल्स जो शादियों में जा रहे हैं एंड जिनको ऐसे बहुत ही कूल कपड़े पहनने हैं, राइट? एंड आई रियली होप दैट यू लाइक द आउटफिट. आप परचेज कर सकते हो, एवरीथिंग इज इन द लिंक बिलो. एंड यू नो व्हाट, दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी अफोर्डेबल रेंज फॉर पीपल अटेंडिंग वेडिंग्स, बिकॉज आई विश मुझे इस रेंज में मिलता मेरी शादी में, बिकॉज मैंने बहुत स्पेंड किया. बट इट्स ओके एंड इट्स नेवर टू लेट. देर इज नो गेट कीपिंग हियर. आई एम टेलिंग यू एवरीथिंग. सो आई रियली होप यू एंजॉयड इट एंड थैंक यू सो मच. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट सच सिमिलर वीडियोज, just comment and I will make sure to make such videos. So thank you so much for watching.